Do this in between missions. Occupational forces. This is episode. I think this is like 9, 10 maybe? I don't know. I don't know what's over here. It's a guy for show. The only guy in the whole fucking base? Come on, kids. Really? And there's a shitload of buildings here. Not a shitload. Just kind of a shitload.
The villages around there belong to the Soviets now. The local population probably packed up and left already.
Alright, so at least we found some eagles. I mean, I know they're there, but there's not very many of them. Alright, well. Yeah, it says they're all over that damn place. There we go, alright. So looks like we're gonna have to interrogate some fools. Magazine out. Alright, so let's see what kind of. Oh, there's a guy. Also. Oh, yeah, there's the guys. Alright, there's a fucking shitload in there. Dumpster. Easy with that searchlight, homie. Sniper up there or something? I don't know. Alright, so it looks like we need to be grabbing a fool and interrogating him. I feel like that guy's just following me with that light. It's kind of freaking me out. There's another homie up there. He would actually be a good one to take home. The hell? That's a porta potty over here. I think that's what that is, right? Yeah, something. Something of that nature. I'd like to get a little bit higher. If I can. Yes, I think I will be able to. Nice. Nice. Oh, shit. I don't really have anywhere to go from over there. I don't want to grab that guy in the light, but he would turn over here, you little douche. Don't see me. Don't see me. Don't do it. Close one. Close one, guys.
A dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward.
I don't like this guy with the light. Alright, well, let's try this. You ain't seen nothing. You ain't seen nothing, bro.
Talk.
I really don't want to kill this guy.
Where are your friends?
Actually, we're gonna put this guy to sleep real quick. That gives us the most time available. Learned that yesterday. Wish I could jump on top of this dumpster. Holy sh. Alright, so it looks like we've got some ground to cover rather quickly now. It's fucking daylight outside. Whose idea was it to. Nope, looks like a shit loose. Should have went from the other side. It seems obvious now that that should have been the case. But alright, so 100 bucks says there's some asshole just waiting. Mark him real quick. Alright, this is the place that I want to be. Alright, I'm just gonna. Whoop. This is extremely dangerous. Probably extremely dumb.
Слышал истории о человеке с одним глазом.
Ага. Там много положил наших ребят. Душман?
Нет. Я слышал, что его прислали американские империалисты в поддержку душмана. Кто-то из выживших рассказывал, что у него на голове ром.
Alright, so I gotta be. It's gotta be right here close. Like the doors over there. I would like to get these fools out one at a time, but I don't really want to take the time to do that. Pick it up. We got this to do, homie. I like this little scanner thing. I think that's cool. Alright, now we gotta get out.
Document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smassi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the colonel is supposed to join up with a tank unit of Waxin barracks and then proceed to Smassi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank units route to your iDroid.
Oh, shit. Alright, so now that I knocked out half the fucking people in this base, alright, I thought for sure he was gonna hear me, but apparently he's deaf, so. Alright, cool. So we did that with relative ease, I should say. Definitely wasn't a lot of ease. Alright, so apparently you get a shitload of money for doing this the cool way, which means we're gonna do it with C4. Alright, Ors, let's do it. We're doing some bad shit now, homie. Tell you what I could use. I need a fucking supply drop. Maybe they are blown up. This, I done definitely fucked up on though. Alright, so we're gonna get a supply drop. I don't know if I can blow them up with grenades or not. We're gonna try it. Yeah, that's it. I want them. Right there. So far, this plan is working to perfection. So I think I've disabled both tanks, and all I gotta do is just be very careful. And heading back to the other side. I do not want these tanks to see me at all. I believe I'll probably get one-shotted like a bastard. So I'm literally, I think my only little death spot is gonna be right there. But I'm just gonna low crawl it the whole time. Hopefully this asshole doesn't see me. Going right through these bushes. If he doesn't see me, I think we'll be golden. Fucking sandstorm right now would be beautiful. Alright, so I think here, this is the part, this is gonna be the dangerous part. I don't know, I got a plenty of cover, it looks like. It doesn't look like this is gonna be a problem. This tank, I'm not sure if it knows what the hell's going on. Alright, I think we're golden. I think we made it through the difficult part. Not know that those fools were running up on us. I think this one's like full health. Try to get as far away as possible. Before we blow these up. Probably behind this rock. Looks like a good place to meet. Just back it up. Just nice and slow like.
That's the way. Just one tank left.
I don't think he can hit me, so I'm honestly just gonna call for more C4. Oh, yeah, he can. Don't shoot that back wall. I don't think it has any idea where the hell I am. Sure, just I'm gonna walk up to this sumbitch one more time. Let's try it. I gotta get up to it anyway. I like how it turned away from her though. I can't believe it took two C4s. I think that first one was on a fucking. If that thing turns around, I'm dead as fuck. It'd be shitty if one of those guys saw me. Damn right.
Good. You completed the objective. Now get out of there. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Okie dokie, old bud. Nope, I don't need that. Give me some pickup. Mark this convenient location. What the hell? Where are you? What the hell? Why are you here? Sorry, that's the gun I had out. If you guys wouldn't have... What the fuck? You guys wouldn't have been fucking around.
Speak.
I was shooting wolves. If I get fucking attacked by a wolf, got me, bitch. I ain't even wasting money on it. I can't believe that guy fucking peppered that wolf with a goddamn AK-47.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Woohoo! Go through all this bullshit, but I still get an A. I mean, I got a head taken. That's not that many points. My accuracy was 8 of 8. 50. I didn't mean to beat that many dudes' ass. I think the thing that kills you the most is the, I don't know. Who knows? Not that much.